Hello beautiful people and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to the channel, please go ahead and subscribe. But if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for the love and support. Guys, what I'm about to share with you, it's so disappointing. It's coming from Sky News right now, and I just want to read the title of this particular article. It reads, "Spiky coronavirus haircut growing in popularity in Africa. Here's why." I will leave a link in the description box for anybody who wants to go ahead and read it. But basically, it associates the coronavirus disease with this hairstyle that I'm wearing. This hairstyle, which forms part of our unique and beautiful African culture, has been mocked and ridiculed. And this is unacceptable. This shows white supremacy, racism, ignorance, and a lack of respect for black people as a whole. This will not be tolerated. It's unacceptable. This article is a low blow, a very, very low blow. I mean, it creates stigma, you know, and it influences others to associate the coronavirus with Africans. This is so, so wrong. This hairstyle forms a part of African history, right? And no culture is superior to another, right? The European culture is not superior to African culture. And whoever wrote this article, it shows a lack of education, a lack of exposure, ignorance, and done right incompetence. It's so unfortunate that in the 21st century, history keeps repeating itself, and you have people who continue to undermine and ridicule black people. It's a shame. It's an absolute shame. This hairstyle is popular in East Africa, places like Kenya, Tanzania, Congo, Rwanda. And this person who wrote this article thought this was acceptable to put it out there for the world to see. Now, we demand a public apology, and we demand for this article to be removed. We want this to be escalated to the head of Sky. His name is John Riley. We need you to look at this, and we need you to do the right thing. Thank you very much. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, share this video to as many of your friends and family as possible. We need it to be disseminated out there. We need to ensure that this article is taken down and that we get the public apology that we deserve. Thank you again, guys, so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Against the world, I never tried you for anybody else.